I went to South Africa to university briefly, and that was the height of apartheid. So suddenly you, as a white person, are, well, whether you like it or not, you are the oppressor. There's no way out of that equation. You are white, you are on the wrong side of the apartheid fence, and you have to take the responsibility. So I thought I wanted to do some kind of protest, but I was identified as an artist, so I started to sit on white-only benches but put black makeup on me. You know, do, you know, those sort of maybe quite naive things. Try to do something to make you feel that you at least tried.
We suffer because of beauty and because of the expectations we have of each other. We suffer because of beauty and because of the expectations we have of each other. We make pieces of art and of cultural beauty out of the prison while fencing with the unknitted lives of young girls, victims of social and cultural rules. The very rules that can at any moment unknit other lives outside the prison.
Tragedies, but I just wanted to do a piece that had some solidarity with that, that shared an empathetic space, that took the piece out of Iraq, even though she can't travel because of visa problems.
Bye. I'm going to put a piece of the fence, if you will.